Dancing on Ice judge Jason Gardner cruelly labeled Gemma Collins, 38, a refrigerator as he appeared on This Morning with Holly Willoughby and Philip Schofield. The only way is Essex star Gemma has now responded to 47-year-old Jason's remark as she took to Instagram to blast him. Gemma shared a picture of an article written about Jason's comment and wrote, "I'm really tired of being bullied by this man. I wish he would stop. It's very, very upsetting and hurtful. Let it go, Jason. Stop bullying me. Enough is enough. I won't be bullied anymore." Gemma's fans rallied behind her with supportive comments, as one person said, "Come on, GC, don't let him get to you, girl." Another wrote, "He's a horrible man. Not worth your worry. You're fab. We all wish we were a little bit GC." A third commented, "Disgusting that he thinks he's being funny or witty by saying these comments. Just because you appear confident and strong doesn't make it ok to be hasty." Jason and Gemma were involved in a very public spat during her time on Dancing on Ice, where he heavily critiqued her performances, and it appears there is still no love lost between the pair. Jason appeared on This Morning with Holly and Philip as he discussed the hit ITV skating show and cruelly referred to Gemma as a kitchen appliance. Philip pointed out that former Dancing on Ice contestant Gemma will be returning to the show for the finale at the weekend. Philip said to Jason ahead of the show finale, "Gemma's back," leading Jason to ask who. Phil repeats, "The GC," to which Jason then cruelly says, "Oh, I thought that was a refrigerator."